You know, when I was a little kid, I used to live right across the road from my mother's father and mother. She was her only child, and so I got spoiled, I guess. I would be over there at Grandpa's house, and I looked back in the very back room, and there was a book there. Says, Book of the Great American West. I opened up the front page, and it said Henry Simpson's book. Well, Henry Simpson was my grandfather's name, so I just assumed that was his book, and I laid it back. Time came, the end of years for him, and he passed on. And the book came, of course, to my mother, who was her only child. And then when she passed on, the book came to me. And Sandra and I were looking through those things one day, and there was the book of the Great American West, published in 1850. There was a little article in the very back side of it that was talking about the excitement that had been created over the discovery of gold in California. I was thumbing through that book and I found three pages of small tablets, the size that the old timers used. And there was some writing on those pages with pencil, and over the years had faded till you really had trouble making it out. But Sam and I did the best we could. And I said, somebody wrote a poem. Now, my great-great-grandparents had 13 children. And most all of the boys went to battle in the Civil War. After reading the words that were in this book, I couldn't help but think that my great-great-grandmother had a penchant for writing poetry, because this was a poem written evidently to one of her sons that was in the army. I changed just a very little bit of it, helped it to rhyme and meter a little bit better, and I'd like to share it with you today. It's called His Mother's Song. Beneath the hot midsummer sun, the men had marched all day. Now beside a rippling stream upon the grass they lay, tired of games and idle jests as swept the hours along, they come to one who mused the part. Come, friend, sing us a song. Oh, I feel I cannot please, he sighed. The only songs I know are songs my mother used to sing to me long years ago. Sing one of those, a gruff voice said. There's not but true men here. To every mother's son of us, a mother's songs are dear. So sweetly rose the singer's voice, amid unwanted calm. Am I a soldier of the cross, a follower of the friends, good night. God grant us sweet repose. Sing us one more, the captain begged. The soldier bent his head and glanced around with silent lips. You join with me, he said. Let's sing this old familiar song, sweet as the bugle's call. All hail the power of Jesus' name, let angels prostrate fall. Wondrous was that old tune spell, as on the singer sang. Man after man fell into line. Oh, their voices rang. The songs are done. The camp is stilled. Not but the stream is heard. But all the thoughts of every soul by those old hymns were stirred. And up from many a bearded lip, amid with whisper soft and low, kissed the prayers the mothers taught the boys long years ago. Thank you.